Kate Middleton and Prince William's behavior in Belgium. Irks Queen Elizabeth Kate Middleton and Prince William are in Belgium to commemorate the 100th anniversary of Passchendaele. They arrived and completely ignored those who waited for hours for just a glimpse of the famous royal couple. Kate wanted all the attention to be on her. This is typical Kate Middleton behavior. During the event, she was too focused on posing and smiling while pretending to appear interested in the evening's events. Could Prince William be privately frustrated with his beautiful wife? Recently, William left his position as an air ambulance pilot. Could he be already despising fulfilling his royal duties when they've barely just begun? Does he wish he could return to that job and give up being a full-time royal? There's more stress for him in his working life as a prince. He's in the public eye more often. He'll face more criticism and comments than usual if he's out and about in public acting as William, the future king. Is his skin thick enough to deal with all the opinions, good or bad? And how does Kate Middleton feel about her husband taking on more royal responsibility? It means she'll have to do more work too. And from experience, Kate has earned the apt title of Duchess of Doolittle. It'll take decades for this label to disappear. This trip to Belgium is the first of many public events Prince William and Kate Middleton will carry out together. Could Prince William be feeling pressure to live up to the high standards his grandmother, the Queen, demands of all the royals while on duty? Could he be feeling a bit rusty when it comes to meeting her needs? The Queen of Belgium even outshone Kate Middleton with her choice of outfit. Kate appeared rather blah and boring compared to the other royal. Is Kate Middleton losing her stylistic edge? Is she tired of showing up and shaking hands with diplomats, world leaders, and other royalty? Has she become too spoiled by being attended to as a royal? Is she growing bored with letting others have some of the attention? Though Prince William and Kate Middleton have been married for over 6 years, this is the first time they are out together as full-time royals. It didn't go well today for the royal couple. Kate Middleton recycled a dress she wore over a year and a half ago. The frock was the exact one she wore for her daughter's christening. For some time, Kate knew she and Prince William would be attending this benchmark ceremony where they would meet descendants of those soldiers who fought in World War I. Cold tea to show them more respect by perhaps buying something new to wear? After all, when Kate Middleton and Prince William spent 2 days in Paris, she wore new outfits for every engagement. It's quite concerning how Kate seems to be too comfortable, even at ease with her work. She's becoming careless and annoying with her sartorial choices. Hopefully, the Queen won't be too harsh on Prince William and Kate Middleton the next time the couple is summoned to Buckingham Palace. It will be interesting to see whether changes are made for the next major engagement to be attended to by Prince William and Kate Middleton.